Boone forward. Bale pumps it upfield. He's scored!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
And a trademark move ends with the inevitable classy finish.
Just when they thought they may be in at one end, they end up shipping a goal at the other, and it's all due to wonderful counter-attacking. They hardly had time to even react, and there's only one word to describe that: clinical.
Oke, selamat datang di channel Adi Chandra Review. Gimana kabarnya? Semoga kalian semua baik-baik aja dan rezeki kalian lancar terus. Di video kali ini aku bakal update untuk emulator lagi, yaitu emulator Winlator di Android, dan sekarang itu udah update ke 9.0. Kalau kalian mau tahu, ini updatean yang lumayan cukup cakep sih, karena makin smooth, makin halus, makin lancar, makin keren sih. Aku main PES, kemarin tuh PES 2017 itu rada ada nge-lag-nya, sekarang itu udah lancar banget. Kalian boleh cobain lah settinganku ini buat kalian yang pakai Snapdragon. Ingat, Snapdragon. Jadi buat kalian yang pakai MediaTek, kalian bisa pakai settingan yang lain lah. Karena ini khusus buat HP-HP yang pakai Snapdragon. Oke, paham ya? Oke. Jadi settingannya kayak gini, kalian bisa ikutin aja settingan yang aku pakai. Kalian ke sini, ke bagian setting, ini nggak usah ada yang dirubah, tapi yang dirubah di bagian sini. Box 64 preset, ini kalian bisa buat aja di bagian sini presetnya. Ini kalian buat 2, ini kalian buat 3, terus yang ini kalian buat 512. Tuh kayak gini, terus kalian oke, lalu kalian pilih, nah ya, jadi preset 1, lalu kalian checklist. Oke, setelah itu untuk di bagian kontainernya, kalian settingannya ikutin aku nih. Untuk screen size-nya buat 1280x720. Terus grafik drivernya, nah ini, grafik driver menurutku buat Snapdragon pakai yang Turnip. Tapi semisal kalian pakai MediaTek atau chipset yang lain, kalian bisa pakai Vortex ataupun Vir GL. Misal pakai Vortex itu kalian force close atau gamenya nggak mau jalan, pakai Vir GL, tapi kalau misal ini macet atau nggak jalan, pakai yang ini. Pokoknya dua inilah ya, kalian rubah-rubah aja. Setelah itu ini di VK-nya kalian ubah di bagian sini nih, bagian ininya kalian rubah. Di bagian frame rate kalian bisa push sampai 120 sampai mentok ya, atau enggak kalau kalian misal males kayak kemarin aja, kalian bisa mentokin ke 60 aja ya, terserah kalian, tapi aku pakai 120 biar lebih smooth sih, lebih lancar. Untuk audionya pakai yang bawaan aja, di sini aku pakai Alsa. So FPS-nya kalian hidupin biar kelihatan FPS-nya dapat berapa kalau kalian waktu main. Yang bawah ini nggak usah ada yang dirubah. Terus ke sini ke bagian advance aja, box 64-nya kalian ganti ke preset 1 ya, yang udah kalian buat tadi. Nah, untuk startup selection-nya kalian bisa ganti ke agresif atau ke essential aja, tapi aku pakai essential kok. Lalu kalian bisa checklist aja cuy. Lalu kalian bisa masuk dan buka untuk PES atau game yang pengen kalian mainin. Di sini aku bakal contohin untuk main game PES. Dan gameplaynya. Thank you.
Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be underway very shortly. The players will be with us anytime now. I'm Peter Drury and joining me here, our expert Jim Beglin.
Hi everyone and thanks Peter. It's great to be on board.
So it's down to business here. Jim, Isco has been caught there, it's a foul. Sergio Ramos. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Yaya Toure. Now it's Jesus Navas. And it's Aguero. What a save! Terrific reactions! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Now the pass. Can he find a finish now? It is a corner. Gone a long way up and away. Ball's gone out of play. Sergio Ramos. Forward it goes. Now it's Benzema. Benzema. A chance! Danger averted for now.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Zabaleta. Fernandinho. Aguero. Jesus Navas. Sergio Ramos with the ball through. It's Fernandinho. Has a look and has a go. And that has skinned the post.
Well, how close can you get? That must have been a matter of inches.
Toni Kroos. Modric. De Bruyne. Looks like a good ball through. Benzema. Played into the middle. Nasri. Aguero. Out to the left it goes. Kolarov passes it through. Nasri. Ball swung in. This is promising. The first 45 minutes are up. Some first half thoughts?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
Our After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half-time.
Well, that first 45 minutes, there it is! And some players are just capable of grabbing a game by the scruff of the neck, and his immense talent may just have done exactly that and injected the belief that they can retain their lead this time round.
A great delivery and a finish to match.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Isco tries to get it forward quickly. De Bruyne. Yaya Toure. And it's Benzema. And he's there to hoof it away. Kroos, Kolarov, aimed forward, and it's Navas. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Daniel Carvajal, Bale. Now it's Aguero, and it's Fernandinho. Nasri. Wonderful quick feet. How about it? Oh, he's showing a distinct lack of urgency.
Well, look, that's what happens when you're caught in two minds. You just don't know what you're doing.
Aimed long and direct. Isco. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Toni Kroos. Toni Kroos decides to play it back. Away from immediate danger. Bale unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And it's De Bruyne. Spoon forward. Bale pumps it upfield. He's scored!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
And a trademark move ends with the inevitable classy finish.
Just when they thought they may be in at one end, they end up shipping a goal at the other, and it's all due to wonderful counter-attacking. They hardly had time to even react, and there's only one word to describe that. Clinical.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
Toni Kroos gets it back. Cristiano Ronaldo. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to say from up here, I know. Benzema kings it out wide. Bale cuts it back. It's there! And right at the death, that surely must be the winner.
And it's no accident when this kind of thing happens. Top players are elevated to such a level because they have the will to keep going and the composure to produce vital goals. Take that.
Oh, super header, wonderfully acrobatic.
You know, it takes a lot of courage to do that, to throw yourself at the ball knowing you can catch a boot in the head. Well done, son.
Having turned the game on its head, now can they hold out?
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet.
And it's Benzema. Who's going to make this theirs? Bale looking to get on the end of this. Sterling. Big chance! Shoots! It's a loose ball. Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing. There's some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. Now it's Benzema. Fernandinho gets good distance on it. Loose ball, who's going to get there? And the referee brings it to a close. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end, but we do have a winner.